press. Have you ever eat ramen uncooked?
No.
You haven't ever just sprinkled the stuff on it and then just
no.
eat it? Okay, I guess.
No.
All right, I grew up poor, okay?
I didn't even know that was possible.
You just sprinkle the seasoning on it and then you eat it.
Probably tastes like Rick dust.
I mean, it's kind of crunchy, but it's not that bad.